Entering safe area. I don't know how much longer we can hold out. We could really use your help.
Control point nearby. Taking the capital will deal a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. You'll have civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter. You'll be on your own once you're inside.
Smoke screen will cover you most of the way, but move fast. Watch out for mortars and that fucking autocannon!
I see mortars on the roof and we've got a lot of hostiles ahead. But it looks like the smoke's working. The autocannon seems to be firing blind.
Needed. Agent down. Push forward.
hostiles headed to you.
It's time to get in there and finish this.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Sir, proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
They're inside. Move to intercept.
Portable device detected. System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored.
Fire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda, and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Assistance needed. Agent incapacitated. Agent killed. Disrupted. Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. Copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Division.
stayed out of this.
Get ready to flip it.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
Detected.
detected.
Trying to do it. Copy that! Flank it!
Confirmation.
All right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we could get that briefcase somewhere safe.